يهجّنَّ البيت ولا يعتمرن بعد خروج يأجوج ومأجوج لا تقوم الساعة حتى لا يهجّ. Hadith is in Sahih Bukhari. Let me repeat it. People will continue to perform the Hajj and the Umrah even after the release of God in Mecca. But the last day would not come until the Hajj has been abandoned. And so when that day comes that the Hajj is abandoned, it will confirm that God and Allah were released long ago. Are you following me? Well, I am anticipating that the abandonment of the Hajj will take place. All right, let me ask you, when? When do you presume that the Hajj will be abandoned? Let me see if any of the sisters have an answer. Are you following me?